And nobody heard anything? There must have been a lot of screaming.
No one heard a man's cries for help as he was stabbed multiple times in the chest in his own driveway in Bonita Springs. He later died at the hospital. Tonight, family tells NBC2 the victim's own nephew, Roberto Rodriguez, was the one holding the knife. You're watching NBC2. I'm Kelly Burns.
And I'm Peter Bush. This happened yesterday afternoon on New York Street in Bonita Springs. Deputies found Rodriguez just down the street and arrested him. NBC2's Claire Lavizorio is live in that neighborhood tonight with some new information about this brutal murder. Claire?
The victim was stabbed in the chest multiple times Sunday afternoon in this driveway right here, just feet away from where I'm standing tonight. And when the crime tape came down this afternoon, I was actually able to talk to the family that lives in this home, and they tell me they are heartbroken. And they are heartbroken because this stabbing involves two of their family members. They tell me a nephew stabbed his own uncle. And tonight, they are just trying to figure out exactly why this happened. They don't know what led up to this stabbing and why this even happened in the first place. A Bonita Springs family is torn apart by a deadly stabbing just feet from their front doorstep.
Murders don't happen here.
The family telling us an uncle is dead and his own nephew is charged with second-degree murder. Gary Finnerty lives just a few houses down. He has his theories.
And he's got an argument and they got way carried away.
Lee County deputies say this driveway on New York Street is where they found the victim Sunday afternoon with multiple stab wounds.
It's got to be a bad way to go.
That's a bad way to go. Anyway, it's a bad way to go, but that's a bad way to go.
They rushed him to Gulf Coast Medical Center where he passed away. Several neighbors say they saw the victim being loaded into an ambulance covered in blood.
I've been here a year and there's a murder like 500 feet down from where I'm at.
Deputies say they found their suspect, Roberto Rodriguez, nearby at Tennessee and Kentucky Street. He was taken into custody and then treated at Lee Memorial Hospital for his injuries. We did some digging into Rodriguez's past and found he has several violent arrests in Lee County dating back to 1998, including charges for aggravated battery and robbery with a knife.
So, yeah, I'm very glad that they're behind bars. And they should be.
As soon as Rodriguez is released from the hospital, he will be booked into the Lee County Jail. And still, investigators tonight are searching for that motive. I am local in Bonita Springs, Claire Lavizorio, NBC2.